guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we're gonna make some pinakbet. So it's been a while I didn't make pinakbet. So what is pinakbet? It's a lot of vegetables, mix of a lot of vegetables. So anyway guys, I'll show you all the ingredients. So here it is guys. So this time we're gonna pour a pork. So I already marinated the pork overnight with soy sauce and some salt and pepper. And here's our eggplant and our beans. I use frozen beans because I didn't have any other fresh beans, so I got frozen beans. It's all good. And here's our squash or kalabasa. And here's our melon. And here we have our onion, our tomato, and garlic, and we're gonna put some ginger too guys, and we're gonna put some oyster sauce, and we're gonna put some sautéed shrimp. So we're just gonna put maybe a teaspoon of this, and I'm just gonna mix it in the water so it will distribute to all the vegetables. So let's start guys. Here it is. Let's do it. So our pan is hot guys, so let's start with our oil. That's it, that's hot. And our onion, garlic, and let's go ahead and pour our ginger too. So let's put our pork guys. Let's really put our pork. There it is guys. So let's cook our meat for at least maybe 5 minutes. Let me add a little bit of water guys to cook our vegetables. Now guys, it's time to put our eggplants. Simmer it for maybe a couple of minutes. So all our vegetables is in here guys. Our green beans, our eggplants, and our better melon, our Ampalaya, it's here. Now it's done. oyster sauce. Vegetables together, guys, it's a lot. It's a lot. Now mix them all together. Here's our a teaspoon of salt shrimp, guys. So I kind of put water in it so it will distribute to all of our vegetables. So it will distribute evenly. So we don't have to eat the chunk of salted shrimp. There it is, guys. Guys, is the okra. I don't have okra available, so that's all. If I have okra, I will put okra because I love okra. So let's just add a little bit of soy sauce, guys. And some salt, since I didn't season it yet. And then our pepper. Almost done, guys. Looks very yummy. Let's just simmer it for maybe 3 minutes. This should be done, guys. Isn't that looks so delicious? So let's just transfer it to our plate. And this is so good. I'm supposed to have friend over to this. So this is good, then, guys. It's all done, ready to serve. Let's just transfer it to our plate and the lunch is ready. Here it is, guys, it's done. Here's our peanut beet with pork. Looks delicious. Ready to try it, guys? I am ready to try it. Let's try it. So ready to try it? Let me try it as first. Delicious. And with the pork, yeah. Very yummy, guys. Not salty, just right. Yummy, yummy. Well,
Well, thank you guys for watching. I will see you in my next video. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share my video. Thank you guys.